I want to show you the map as we announced it last Thursday, which shows you some of the larger sites. Can we bring that one up? There we go. This was last Thursday when we announced the Horse Park site, Ephraim McDowell, and our two Paducah sites. And this was already creating a lot of options for everybody to get online, to get on our website, and to know where their regional vaccination site is. Today, I'm going to announce four new sites. I'll tell you about them in a minute, but let's go to the next map. And this is how it'll impact it. You can see Northern Kentucky. You can see Bowling Green. You can see Callaway County. You can see Glasgow, Barron County there. But after I'm done announcing the new regional centers, Dr. Stack's going to talk to you about the local health department program. And when you overlay that, here's what it looks like. As you can see, the map is filling up. And each one of those red pins is a local health department that has brick and mortar places in every county in their region. This is going to provide a vaccine all over Kentucky. There will be limited numbers depending on the size of the entity that's getting it. But I hope that you see, I mean, we're building this airplane as we're flying it. The airplane's starting to look really good. And our efficiency of the airplane is already over 100%. But this, when you look at it, it's the structure we've got to have for the amount of supply that we want. If we were just happy having a structure that could administer the amount of supply we had right now, you know, shame on us for not working to be ready for that moment when we can get hundreds of thousands of vaccines to get out to Kentuckians. Our goal is to be able to far exceed what we think we can do today, which is about 250,000 vaccines a week, to get that number significantly up to where if they gave us enough vaccine for our entire population, our hope is that we could do it in matters of weeks. That would be the greatest problem that we could ever ask for. So let's talk first about our new regional sites. First, with our partnership with Kroger, we're launching two new sites. The first is in the Kentucky Convention Center. That is at 1 West River Center Boulevard in Covington. That's an exciting area, which as you can see here, will begin Thursday and run through Saturday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The second Kroger regional site is in Bowling Green at the Kroger Greenwood Mall, which is the former Sears site, 2625 Scottsville Road. Both sites open Thursday, Friday, Saturday of this coming week, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The portals will go live around 5 p.m., following rolling seven-day appointments. You go to kroger.com/COVID vaccine, or you call 866-211-5320. Appointments can also be reached by going through kycovid19.ky.gov. and clicking on the vaccine bar. So two new sites, they're gonna help us in areas when you heard the numbers of new cases today. Two of our Northern Kentucky counties were over 100 new cases. The other one was in the 70s. We're excited about this partnership. Local leaders have been great about helping us to put this together. Now remember, there's going to be a lot of vaccine coming there, but it is still very limited. And based on the number of people who want to get vaccinated. But this is building out our ability in Northern Kentucky and in Bowling Green as supply ramps up to get it out very quickly. Our third regional center today is a partnership with Murray State University, which is going to be using the CFSB Center, an 8,500-seat arena on the MSU, Murray State University campus, where men and women's basketball play. That's 1401 State Route 121 in Murray. It's going to be Wednesday, February 10th will be the first day, 8 a.m. to noon. And then it'll be Wednesday, the 17th, 8 a.m. to noon. They believe they're going to be able to get through all the appointments that they have during that period of time. The MSU site will be on the website map, and the drop-down menu will have the website, URL, and phone. But Kentuckians in the region can also visit www.callawayhealth.org or call 270-753-3381. Murray State University partners include Callaway County Health Department, Murray State University, Murray Callaway County Hospital, Dr. Bob Hughes, the Chief Medical Officer of Murray State University and of Village MD Kentucky, the City of Murray, and Callaway County. This is really everybody in that county and in that region coming together. Fourth and final new regional site this week is a partnership with TJ Regional Health. That's at the TJ Health Pavilion, 301 North L. Rogers Boulevard, Glasgow, Kentucky. Day and hours are still being determined, but Kentuckians should check on their website soon for more information. Their phone number is 270-659-1010. And let's put up again that final map, the third one. And as you take a look, this is our continued commitment to ensure that you don't have to drive more than one county away to get your vaccine. Now, we're not fully there yet, but we're going to continue to work on it. And if you look through the progression of where we even were a week ago, and you look at where we are now, you see how this is coming together. So bear with us, but most importantly, have patience. We've got to vaccinate 3+ million people in this Commonwealth, and we're getting now 67, 68,000 doses a week. You can do the math, and you know that getting an appointment is going to be hard for a period of time. But as more of the group that you are in gets vaccinated, the more likely it is that you're going to get an appointment. And by putting together this structure, that's going to help us to ultimately vaccinate people more quickly. Dr. Stack's also going to be talking today about the federal pharmacy program, which is going to add several thousand additional doses each week through that program. So we will have, and when we think about it, our regular state program, you saw that map. We have our long-term care program that's still running and that's gonna start serving other senior living facilities. We'll have the federal program through the VAs and their Bureau of Prisons, and we're gonna have the federal pharmacy program as well.